Animal pollination is essential for healthy environments and our food security. We need to improve our efforts to preserve pollinating insects. However, the issue is complex and requires a deeper understanding of the problems facing pollinators. We need in-depth analyses to accurately assess the situation in the field and come up with solutions. Collecting field data is increasingly important. National authorities, researchers, and citizens are continually providing data on relevant parameters such as bee mortality, intoxications, pests, land use, and climate. However, the data often lacks integration and does not give the full picture. The complex pollinator crisis requires a more integrated and collaborative perspective. Instead of non-comparable datasets on parameters relevant to pollinator health, there is a need for aggregation, integration, and improved visualization. The EUB Partnership Prototype Platform meets this urgent need. It is a new collaborative online platform that collects, integrates, and visualizes pollinator-related data from different sources. This revolutionary platform works on three development levels: data acquisition, data integration, and data visualization. Through an interactive map, users can navigate a never-before-seen collection of data relevant to pollinator health. The platform empowers data providers and other users by giving direct and centralized access to otherwise hard-to-find data. Users can use the tool to assess and find solutions to risks for pollinators. Join us and help shape the future of the platform. Share your data with us and receive the benefits of the platform's future services. Any potential provider is welcome to participate in the EUBP prototype platform and help build the future of data for the well-being of pollinators. The EUBP platform could transform our ability to understand and manage the risks affecting pollinators. A new community is growing, with people coming together to maximize the value of their data for a common objective, a better future for pollinators and for us.